taking over the theater and he's putting on a show right now.
He's what?
Pretty much nailed it.